Take a good look at your screen right now. This man is a registered sex offender and is wanted by the Alamance County Sheriff's Office. The Sheriff's Office says he moved out of his registered address and never reported it. Simon Salazar is believed to be in Raleigh or in the Wake County area. He was last seen driving a white Ford Explorer with North Carolina license plate number RCR 6861. North Carolina House.